Hey guys, Red Bonk here with Homes by Bonk. Chances are you landed on this video because you're searching for Hoboken Realtor and maybe some tips on what you should do to get your home ready to list it for sale. So I'm gonna give you the top three things that you might wanna start thinking about to make sure you sell your home for the most money in the quickest amount of time. Our team here at Homes by Bonk has had the honor of helping over 500 residents buy and sell their homes in the last 10 years, and we've seen it all. We're thrilled to be a predominant Hoboken realtor and resource for our neighbors here and future Hobokenites. So here's the three tips. Number one, you wanna start to declutter. Spruce your place up, spruce your space up, and get rid of anything excess that you might not need. Start to throw things away and clean out those cobwebs, spring clean, and make it look as minimalistic as possible. That helps with photos, for sure. Number two is you want to also depersonalize. So as adorable are those pictures of you and the kids and maybe your furry best friends, it's time to depersonalize and maybe just have a little bit of artwork up, but not necessarily so many wedding photos or baby photos, etc. And tip number three is to do those small maintenance items that you've been thinking about, those sort of pesky honey do list items that need to be addressed. And also, so if you need a handyman, we can help you with that, but also a fresh coat of paint goes a long way. So one of the most inexpensive things that you can do to give your space a really fresh look and make everything pop. So if you found these tips helpful and can use them as you start to prep your home, happy to go over anything, discuss with you anything more. But if you've liked this video, go ahead and like it, leave a comment, subscribe to get more content. And if you're interested in learning more about the Hoboken real estate market or how we're helping our clients reach their real estate goals, head on over to homesbybonk.com.